Jim Hlavac here with Marshall Plumlee at the McDonald's 2011 All-American Game. Marshall, how'd you do today?
I felt like as a team we did great, and you know, it always feels good to come away with the win, and to play in front of that many people, it just makes it that much more fun.
What did your brothers tell you about this game to expect this week?
To be honest, I didn't talk to them a lot about it. You know, I picked their brain a little bit for some dunk ideas, but other than that, they just supported me and let me figure it out for myself.
They didn't tell you to shoot more than three times in the game?
Yeah, I mean, all-star games, it happens, but you just try to go and do the best, you know, when you can, and when you have opportunities, take them. So I had a good time tonight.
What's your expectations for next year at Duke?
I've got a lot of work to do. It's going to be a transition, but I'm excited to be a part of the program, and I think, you know, if we all play together the way we should be a tough team to beat.
You said you have a lot of work to do. Expand on that for me.
The biggest thing for me, like most big men, transitioning to college is the physicality and adding on strength. And I'm going to put in all the work, you know, that I can to be ready. But at the same time, it's just a matter of how much my body's going to catch up with me. So I'll just keep working this summer.
Hey, thanks for your time. I know you got to run here. So thanks again. Good luck at Duke.
Hey, thank you so much.